नमस्कार, मैं डॉक्टर राघवेंद्र सिंह, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर स्कूल ऑफ साइंसेस। आज मैं आप लोगों को UGMM 101N के सिलेबस, स्ट्रक्चर और टॉपिक के बारे में बताऊंगा। इससे पहले मैंने आपको यूनिट फर्स्ट में रिलेशन सेट के बारे में बताया था। आज मैं नेक्स्ट टॉपिक को लेकर आया हूं, जिसका टॉपिक का नाम है फंक्शन। स्कूल ऑफ साइंसेस BSc मैथमेटिक्स UGMM 101 डिफरेंशियल कैलकुलस, ये बुक हमारे फर्स्ट सेमेस्टर में चलती है, जिसका नाम है डिफरेंशियल कैलकुलस। कोर्स कोड है UGMM 101। ब्लॉक वाइज इसका सिलेबस है, दो ब्लॉक में डिवाइड है, सेट, रिलेशन, फंक्शन एंड इट्स प्रॉपर्टी। सेकेंड ब्लॉक है डिफरेंशियल कैलकुलस। इससे पहले वीडियो लेक्चर में मैंने आपको सेट और रिलेशंस के बारे में बताया था। आज मैं आपको फंक्शन के बारे में बताऊंगा। UPRTU का प्रोग्राम स्ट्रक्चर सेकेंड ईयर BSc स्टूडेंट्स 2024-25 सेमेस्टर फर्स्ट, कोर्स कोड है UGMM 101, कोर्स नेम है डिफरेंशियल कैलकुलस, टीचिंग स्कीम ट्यूटोरियल है 2 मार्क्स का, क्रेडिट असाइन है 2 क्रेडिट का और आपका क्रेडिट भी 2 है। यहाँ कोर्स कोड है UGMM 101, कोर्स नाम है डिफरेंशियल कैलकुलस। एग्जामिनेशन मार्क्स को हम लोगों ने 2 भागों में डिवाइड किया है, इंटरनल असेसमेंट यानी असाइनमेंट 30 मार्क्स एंड एंड सेमेस्टर एग्जाम 70 मार्क्स, टोटल 100 मार्क्स। पेपर जो आएगा 70 मार्क्स का आएगा, 30 मार्क्स का आपका असाइनमेंट है, ये टोटल आपका 100 मार्क्स का होगा। पेपर में जो क्वेश्चन होंगे वो 3 आवर्स में कंप्लीट करने हैं। आज मैं आप लोगों को सेकंड यूनिट पढ़ाने आया हूं, जिसका नाम है फंक्शन। फंक्शन का स्ट्रक्चर है फर्स्ट इंट्रोडक्शन, ऑब्जेक्टिव, फंक्शंस और मैपिंग। 1-to-1 फंक्शन, जिसे हम कह सकते हैं इंजेक्टिव फंक्शन, ऑन टू फंक्शन और इसे हम कह सकते हैं सर्जेक्टिव फंक्शन, 1-to-1 करेस्पोंडेंस, इसे और कह सकते हैं बाइजेक्शन फंक्शन, डायरेक्ट एंड इनवर्स इमेज ऑफ सबसेट अंडर मैप्स, रियल वैल्यूड फंक्शन, इनवर्स फंक्शन, ग्राफ ऑफ फंक्शन एंड देयर एलजेब्रा, ऑपरेशंस ऑन फंक्शंस, कंपोजिशन ऑफ फंक्शंस। फंक्शंस इंट्रोडक्शन बता रहा हूं आपको, एज वी नो द नोटेशन ऑफ अ फंक्शन इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट फंडामेंटल कॉन्सेप्ट इन मैथमेटिक्स एंड इज यूज अनली टू आवर डे टू डे लाइफ एट एवरी मोमेंट्स। कंप्यूटर साइंस एंड मैथमेटिक्स इज एन एरिया वेयर अ नंबर ऑफ एप्लीकेशन ऑफ फंक्शंस कैन बी सीन। वी थॉट इट वुड बी अ गुड आइडिया टू इक्वेट विद सम बेसिक रिजल्ट्स अबाउट फंक्शंस। परहैप्स वी हैव ऑलरेडी फैमिलियर्स विद दीज रिजल्ट्स, बट अ क्विक लुक द थ्रो द पेजेस विल हेल्प अस द रिफ्रेंसिंग अवर मेमोरीज एंड वी विल बी रेडी टू टैकल द कोर्स। वी विल फाइंड अ नंबर ऑफ एग्जाम्पल ऑफ वेरियस टाइप्स ऑफ फंक्शन एंड ऑल्सो वी इंट्रोड्यूस टू होल नंबर्स, इंटीजर्स, रेशनल एंड इरेशनल नंबर्स लीडिंग टू द नोटेशन ऑफ रियल नंबर्स। द इंटीजर्स एंड इरेशनल नंबर्स अराइज नेचुरली फ्रॉम आइडियाज ऑफ अर्थमेटिक, द रियल नंबर्स एसेंशली अराइज फ्रॉम द ज्योमेट्री। ग्रीक्स इन 500 BC डिस्कवर्ड इरेशनल नंबर्स अ कंसिक्वेंस ऑफ फिजियो पाइथागोरस थ्योरम। एक्चुअली दिस डिस्कवरी सुग they are the understanding of number to the functions. They also realized that several of their geometric proof were no larger valid. The Greek mathematician considered this problem and the mathematician remained usually by irrational numbers, geometrically rational number when represented by points on the line do not cover every point of the line. The modern understanding of real numbers began to develop only during the 19th century the mathematician be forced to invent a set of numbers which is bigger than that of rational numbers and which satisfy the equation of the type x ki power n is equal to 2 for all n. A set of assumptions for the real numbers was developed in the middle part of the 19th century. These particular assumptions have proved their worth without doubt. Objects, this unit, after reading this unit, you should be able to describe a function in different forms. Derive the properties with the help of the basic ones. Define a function and examine whether a given function is 1-1 on 2. Recall the basic and other properties of real numbers. Recognize the different types of intervals. Define the function and recognize its type and the inverse function. Definition of function. That is mapping. A function is kind of relation between various objects with the certain conditions. Or a function is a rule which maps a number to another unique number. In other words, if we start with input and we apply the function, we get an output. For example, the volume V of a cube is the function its side x. Second, the velocity V of the moving body at any time t, a function is its initial velocity V naught and its time t. Mathematically, a function is defined as follows. For the set A and B, a function from A to B is denoted by function f such that A into B is a correspondence which assigns to every element x belongs to A, a unique element function of x belongs to B, the value of the function f at n elements x is A is denoted by function of x which is element in B. For a function f such that A to B, the set A is called the domain of f and the subset function of A is equal to function of fx such that x belongs to A of B, that is set of image of function f, is called the range of function f. If B subset of R, then function f is said to be real valued. If f A such that belongs to R, then domain of f is the set of all x belongs to R for which fx belongs to R. Function is also known as a mapping. Alternately, let A and B are two set, a function f from A to B is a rule that assign every element x belongs to A to a unique y belongs to B. It is written as function of f such that A to B and y is equal to fx. For all x belongs to A, there implies y belongs to B such that y barabar fx. And for all x1 comma x2 belongs to A, function of x1 does not equal to function of x2, there implies x1 does not equal to x2. One element of A can be mapped to more than one element of B. A is called the domain and B is called the codomain. Y is the image of x under function of f and x is pre-image of y under f. Range is the subset of B with pre-images. Equivalently, let f such that x into y, where x and y are two sets, and consider the subset S subset of x, the image of the subset S is the subset of y that consists of the image of the elements of S such that function of S is equal to function of Fs, S belongs to capital S. Arrow diagram of a function or mapping. A set of S belongs to function of Fs. Element f such that x into y. Pre-image
A element of set A and B element of B set. Range, that is pre-image of function of range R, image function of FA is equal to B. A function F such that A to B, that is called the domain and codomain. Note, if we consider F such that R into R is a function, then F is called a real valued function of a real variable. F such that R ki power n into R n is greater than 1 is called a real valued function of a vector variable. F such that R into R ki power m, where m is greater than 1, is called a vector valued function of a real variable. F such that R ki power n into R ki power m is called a vector valued function of a vector variable. Where the example domain x is equal to 1, 2, 3 and 4 and codomain y is equal to 2, 3, 5, 6 also range y is equal to 5, 6, 3, 2. Solution. G says that x into y is not a function because the element 1 in a set x is assigned to arrow diagram of the two elements 5 and 6 in y. Arrow diagram of the given mapping is x and y. X is element 1, 2, 3, 4 and y set of 5, 6, 3, 2. Mapping G 1 to 5, 1 to 6, 2 to 3, 3 to 3 and 4 to 2. That is solution. Next problem, next second question, domain D, x is equal to A comma B comma C and codomain y is equal to 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4, also range is y is equal to 2 comma 4. Solution, f such that x into y is a function because every element in set x is assigned to exactly one element in y. Arrow diagram of the given mapping is a set A comma B comma C elements x and y set 1, 2, 3, 4. Image a mapping A into 2, B into 4 and C into 2. Next example, if A is equal to 2 comma 4 comma 6 comma 9 and B is equal to 4 comma 6 comma 18 comma 27 comma 54. A belongs to capital A and B belongs to capital B. Find the set of ordered pair such that A is factor of B and A is less than B. Solution. We have to find a set of ordered pair A comma B such that A is factor of B and A is less than B. Since 2 is a factor of 4 and 2 is less than 4, so 2 comma 4 is one such ordered pair. Similarly, 2 comma 6, 2 comma 18, 2 comma 54, 6 comma 18, etc. are other such ordered pairs. Thus, the required set ordered pairs is 2 comma 4, 2 comma 6, 2 comma 18, and 6 comma 18, 6 comma 54, 4, 9 comma 18, 9 comma 27, 9 comma 54. That is solution. Next problem, find the domain and range of the function f such that z into z defined by function fx is equal to x square, where z is the set integers. Solution. Domain and codomain of the given function f such that z into z is z, its range is 0, 1, 4, 9, 16 and so on. The function or non-function. Consider x is equal to A comma B comma C and y is equal to 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4. Then we can observe the following figure 1, figure 2, figure 3. Figure 1 and figure 2 is a not function, but figure 3 is a function of f. that function no fv, no image of a, b, c and 1, 2, 3, comma 4. Then a is equal to 1 and c is equal to 3. F image, next second image of a, b, c, 1, 2, 3, 4. A into 1, b into 2 and c into 2 and 3. No, c has two images. H set of image a, b, c and 1, 2, 3, 4. Each elements of a to 3, b to 1 and c to 3. Each element of x has exactly one image. That is function. Next, 1 to 1 function or injective function. Definition: a function f such that x into y is 1 to 1 or injective if and only if function of fx is equal to function of fy, implies x is equal to y for all x and y is the in the domain x of f. In other words, all elements in the domain of f have different images. Equally, for all x comma y belongs to capital X, fx is equal to fy, there implies x is equal to y. If f says that x into y is subjective, then range is equal to codomain. For example, consider the function f such that a to b with a is equal to a comma b comma c and b is equal to 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4. That is a mapping 1 to 1. A set elements of a, b, c and b set 1, 2, 3, 4. Images a to 4, b to 3 and c to 2. All elements in a have a different image. Not 1 to 1, a set A and set B. Image elements A, B, C, B elements of 1, 2, 3, 4. A to 3, B to 3 and C to 4. A and B have the same image. Next problem, is the function f such that R to R defined by fx is equal to 5x minus 3. Injective, where R is the set of real numbers. Solution: let us consider function of fx is equal to fy. Values given of fx is equal to 5x minus 3. Put the values of 5x minus 3 is equal to 5y minus 3. That is cancel 3 to 3 and 5x is equal to 5y. 5 to 5 cancel, x is equal to y. F is injective. Next problem, is the function f such that r to r defined by fx is equal to x square injective? Solution: let us consider fx is equal to fy. Values put the fx is equal to x square, then 2x square is equal to 2y square. 2 say 2 cancel, x square is equal to y square. There implies x is equal to plus minus y or y is equal to plus minus x. There implies f is not an injective function. Next definition of onto function or surjective functions. Definition: a function f such that x into y is onto or surjective if and only if for every element y belongs to y, there is an element x belongs to x with function of fx is equal to y. In the other words, each elements in the codomain of f has pre-image. Equivalently, if f such that x into y is the surjective, then range is equal to codomain. For all y belongs to capital Y, there implies x belongs to x such that function of fx is equal to y. That is example. Consider the function f such that a to b with a is equal to a, b, c, d and b is equal to 1, 2, 3. By use the solve mapping, A set x is equal to 1 comma b comma a comma b comma c comma d and y is equal to 1 comma 2 comma 3. Elements mapping a to 3 and b to 3 and c to 2 and d to 1. That is on to all element in y have a preimage. Next, mapping x into y. X element a comma b comma c comma d and y elements is 1 comma 2 comma 3. Mapping a to 3 and b to 3, c to c 2 and d to 2. Not on to. That is, one has no preimage. Next example, is the function f such that r to r defined by function of fx is equal to x square onto. Solution, we take n element y is equal to minus 1, then for any x belongs to r. Fx is equal to x square, put the value, does x square does not equal to minus 1 is equal to y. Therefore, f such that r into r is not onto. Next definition on one-to-one correspondence to or bijection. Definition, a function f is one-to-one correspondence to bijection if only if f is both one-to-one or injective and onto or surjective. In other words, no element in the codomain of f has two or more preimages and each element in the codomain of f has preimage. That is, solve the example. Consider the function f such that a to b with a is equal to elements a comma b comma c and b set of b elements 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 4. Solve the mapping. A set a b comma c comma d elements a b c हैं और इमेज इसमें दिखाई गई एलिमेंट्स 1 कॉमा 2 कॉमा 3 कॉमा 4 a टू 3 एंड b टू 4 c टू 1. नो, नॉट ऑन टू. 2 हैज नो प्री इमेज. नेक्स्ट एग्जांपल ऑफ मैपिंग a b c d एलिमेंट्स 1 2 3 1 2 2 1 2 3 एंड b टू 1 c टू 1 एंड d टू 2. No, on not 1 to 1, 1 has 2 preimages. Next example, A, B, C, D and elements of 1, 2, 3, 4. Image, then 1 to A to 2 and B to 1, C to 4 and D to 3. Yes, each element has exactly 1 preimage. Next, mapping of A, B, C, D. 1, 2, 3, 4. Mapping then A to 2 and B to 1, C to 2 and D to 3. No, neither 1, 2 nor on 2. Next examples of preimages of A, B, C and 1, 2, 3, comma 4. Image A to 2, A to 3 and B to 4 and C to 1. No, not a function has not images. That is example of 1 to 1. Next example, consider an identity functions on a set A is equal to A comma C comma E defined as I such that A to A. I X is equal to X for all X belongs to A. Not identity map is bijective. Mapping then A set of A elements A, B, A, C, E and A set A, C, E, then the equal elements of images. Next definition, direct and inverse image of a set. Definition, let F such that X into Y be a mapping and let A superset of X be superset of Y. Then the direct image of A under the function f denoted by fa and is given by function of fa is equal to y belongs to y, then implies x belongs to A with function of fx is equal to y. image the function x a set of elements a and y image of function of f. Then the images of inverse function. That is, a function of a is the set of images of the all elements of a. The above diagram state is the x belongs to a, then implies f, fx belongs to fa. The result implication. Function of fx belongs to function of fa, then implies x belongs to a is only true when f is injective. If x belongs to a, x function, then the function of fx is equal to fx, and fx is equal to range f, and f fx phi is equal to phi. Not we shall write function of f for f dash. The inverse image of b under the function f denoted by function of derivatives a dash of fb is given by function of derivative b is equal to x belongs to x such that fx belongs to b, thus x belongs to f dash b. There implies x belongs to x such that the function of fx belongs to b. The reverse implication was function of fx belongs to b, there implies x belongs to f dash b is also true. Then x into y function of f dash b implies of function of b. In case there is no element x belongs to x such that function of fx belongs to b, which may be happen when fx is not surjective, then function of derivative fb is equal to phi. For example, let function of f such that r into r be given by function of fx is equal to x square, x belongs to r. Solution: let a is equal to x belongs to r such that 1 is less than x is less than equal to 2, there implies 1 comma 2 belongs superset of subset of r. Then function of fa is equal to y belongs to r such that 1 is less than equal to y is less than equal to 4 is equal to 1 comma 4. Since 1 is less than equal to x is less than equal to 2, there implies 1 is less than equal to x square is less than equal to 4. Let b is equal to y belongs to r such that 4 is less than y less than equal to 9 is equal to 4 comma 9 is the closed interval, then function of f derivative b is equal to minus 3 comma minus 2 union of 2 comma 3. If c is equal to minus 4 comma minus 1, then f dash c is equal to 5. Since x belongs to r and such that fx is equal to x square is positive. For example, let a is equal to n pi such that n is an integer and r be the set of real numbers. Solution: let the function of f such that a to r be defined f alpha is equal to cos alpha for alpha belongs to a. Find function of a and find the derivative of f f dash of o close of 0. Now f n pi is equal to cos n pi, put the values of plus minus 1. Hence function of f a is equal to minus 1 comma. If f alpha is equal to 0 or cos alpha is equal to 0 or alpha is equal to 2n plus 1 into pi by 2. Hence function of derivative f 0 is equal to 2n plus 1 pi by 2, n belongs to z. Now 2n plus 1 pi by 2 does not belongs to n pi, so f dash 0 is equal to 5. Next problem: let function f such that x into y be the map and let a and b be subset of x, then this results first and second and third. First result, a subset of b, then plus function of f a subset of f b. Second results of function of f a union b is equal to function of f a union function of b. Third results of function of f a intersection b subset of f a intersection f b. Equality holds when f is injective. Solution: we consider if the function f a subset of b, then x belongs to a, there implies x belongs to b. Now y belongs to function of fa. There implies x belongs to a such that function of fx is equal to y. There implies x belongs to b such that y is equal to function of fx. There implies y is equal to fx. F belongs to fb. Since x belongs to b, there implies fx belongs to function of fb. Therefore, y belongs to fa. There implies y belongs to fb. Hence, the function of fa subset of function of fb. Second results are solved. Let y belongs to function of a union b. There implies x belongs to a union b such that y barabar fa. There implies x belongs to a or x belongs to b such that y is equal to function of fx. Y barabar fx belongs to fa or y barabar fx belongs to fb. Since x belongs to a, there implies fx belongs to function of fa and x belongs to b, function of fx belongs to fb. Hence, y belongs to function of a union b, there implies y belongs to function of fa union of fb. Therefore, function of a union b subset of function of a union of function of b. Again, a subset of a union of b, b subset of a union b. Therefore, fa subset of function of a union b. Function of fb subset of function of a union b. Therefore, function of a union function of b subset of function a union b. From the above, we get function of a union b is equal to function of a union of function b. Third solution we consider. Let a subset a intersection b subset of a intersection b subset of b. Therefore, function of a intersection b subset of function of a. Function of a intersection b subset of fb. Hence, function of a intersection b function of a intersection function of b. Now, function of a intersection b subset of function a intersection b is not true. Since y belongs to fa intersection of function of b. Y belongs to function of fa and y belongs to function of b. There implies x1 belongs to a, function of fx1 is equal to y, and there implies x2 belongs to b such that function of x2 is equal to y does not equal to, and x belongs to a intersection b such that function of fx is equal to y. Since x1 belongs to a but x1 may not be an element of b, similarly x2 belongs to b but x2 may not be element of a. So there may not exist a common element x of a and b such that function of fx is equal to y. These examples, solution of first, second and third, solve this problems of function. Thank you.